Hey, fuck this guy, man. He's a traitor.